So a tummy tuck candidate should be between 30 to 50 pounds of their goal weight. So let's say you're 400 pounds. You're nowhere near a goal weight. So find out what your ideal body weight is. Let's say you're 250 pounds and you want to be 170. You should be about 200 to start this process or less. And the more you lose, the more skin you have. So it's better for both of us. Less complications in surgery, less complications in anesthesia, better overall outcome.